follow us on Twitter and stay connected to the latest local news.